survivalists and fellow gamers. This is Silverblade Dagger, playing 7 days.
Yep,
and we got our horde over here, west side of the base.
And with me, besides the zombies, is Hal, Sharky, and S'more. How you guys doing?
Hey guys.
Doing pretty good.
I finally fixed
it. Howdy.
Nice.
And for those of you just joining us, we have friends
in low places.
Oh, jeez.
Very low places. Where the whiskey drowns and crossbows to the faces.
I was going to say the zombies chases, but you know, that works too.
If it rhymes, it rhymes. That could be second course, man.
Okay.
Boom! Yes. Oh, in your face!
Oh, man. Get out of my face, you. Ow. Spiky spike.
Yeah,
yeah,
careful.
They Pokey seem spike to be climbing a lot more. Yeah.
I'm telling you guys, we've really got to start calling that Brad Pitting.
Oh.
That is Brad Pitting.
Holy
no
shit,
no two ways Brad about
Pitting.
It.
And I seem to be stuck thinking that I'm in my solo play.
Oh my gosh, I am the worst with this crossbow.
Of course you are.
Oh!
You suck.
Wow.
So, what do you guys think about the new spread, the weapon spread that they do for ranged weapons?
It sucks.
Yeah, I'm not really not enjoying it.
I would rather that every ranged weapon have a little nuance to it where it's not going to shoot straight, but it shoots consistently, so you have to learn your weapon.
Yes, yeah. I agree.
That makes sense, but yeah. I concur. I'll just leave it at that.
It just, you know, RNG as to which quadrant it shoots off center.
Yeah. Yeah, the
oh, I shot that guy in the balls. Just,
nice. Yeah, the random spread is just horrible. It's like, because it's just enough off that you basically waste half your shots.
Well, and you gotta, your force then aiming center of mass.
Yeah.
Which is just not very efficient. Shots.
I mean, when it comes to the center of mass, they're all wasted shots, really.
Oh, no cops.
Oh, we got spiders inbound.
Eat him up. And that's another one that ain't coming back for the sequel.
Alright.
He's not gonna be involved in part two.
And this is why we made, you know, like 1,000 crossbow bolts.
I'm not using crossbow bolts. Yeah, because I'm...
Nope, we got one in. Oh, nope, she's back out.
Psych. She got scared. Changed her mind.
Gotta love the teleporting. So the walls are actually holding up fairly well. I'm surprised.
Yep. Knock on wood, Hal. Knock on wood. Or cobblestone, as it were.
Yeah. I was gonna say, come here, Sharky. Let me smack you around in the head a little bit there.
I'm down there. I'm in the war zone. Oh.
Come on, reload. Come on, Chubbins, go down.
There's a whole lot of crossbow bolts going down that way.
Hell yeah. It's a beautiful sight.
That's a better one. When the heads gib. Zombies. The gift that keeps on gibbing.
So their gore blocks aren't stacking and protecting our wall anymore. Interesting. Or will they all form a gore block wall there? I don't think so.
No, the gore blocks don't stack anymore. You'll just get the corpse blocks.
I'll hop up.
You dogs.
Yep, I just killed one.
I hear silver.
Yep. I hear and you too.
New spider zombie coming in.
I shot that guy in the balls. Oh, knocked him over. But, you know, that is really what would happen.
Popping heads like this.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
I did. I was kind of like bragging.
I see a puppy, but I can't get an angle on him. Is that it?
One lucky zombie right there.
I don't know. Your definition.
Yeah.
Your definition of lucky is not the same as mine.
Well, there's like two or three crossbow bolts heading right for her, and she dodged them all.
Yep. Looks like we've got one guy out there just hanging out next to the fence. That's one thing about those fences that we can't shoot through those.
Oh, gotcha. Overall, though, I think everything held up pretty well. Like, I think that's an acceptable amount of damage there.
Yeah, especially considering we didn't have any spikes on this side.
Right? Yeah, those were all player kills.
Yeah.
Do we have... There we go, there's that.
Whoops. Dropping your weapon is not a very good tactic.
I dropped my weapon. Wow.
Oops, Dukes. That's wrong.
Oh, and Sharky.
Yeah. Two legends.
Sounds like we got one or two left out there. Oh, I hear a screamer.
Oh boy.
Moan and Myrtle, where's she at?
I hear things do hell, but I'm drinking my meds. Oh, I found her.
Yep.
No.
Did she get her scream off?
Hope she didn't.
Yep, she did.
Oh fuck. I'm outside.
Yep, we all are. There's a bunch of them coming for the fence.
What side?
Coming in from the north.
Oh, I see him.
And now the west.
It's a swarm.
Did you say it's a swarm? What?
Yes. That's exactly what I said. Not.
Hey guys, how you doing?
Oh, I just fixed that. Come on, guys.
See, this is why we can't have anything nice.
Well, I was glad I went down and got at least the bottom row done. And kind of repair it again. See, there they are, Brad Pitting over the wall. I will never forgive him for ruining World War Z.
Okay. I was going to ask why you were calling it Brad Pitting, so...
Well, we could call it s'moring, but that would just be weird.
Shameless self-promotion.
Right? Ah.
Ooh.
There's no such thing as shameless.
No, not the torches, just... no.
Except Shakti.
Come on, you guys, die. There we go. Oh, you didn't die, eh?
Very hard to shoot them when they can blink.
Yeah.
Don't ruin the crops, you. Whoa! Where'd you go? Teleporting madness over here.
Yeah, we're kind of used to it, though.
The dog's over here. He's just chilling. Dog's all, whatever. I don't even need to attack. I'm cool. This is like original hipster dog. I don't care.
I was undead before it was cool.
Right.
I take it that's the pre-Romero zombie.
I think Silver is about to die.
Yep, they're through. They're through.
Yep, and I'm running.
Good luck. You got dogs chasing you too.
Yes, you're there, out of your tail. Oh, they're calling Horde after Horde.
Don't get the screaming Mimi.
Good thing we have the emergency exit.
We have an emergency exit?
Yep. Yeah, at the front and back of the aircraft.
I was too busy using Sharky as a personal flotation device.
Hey, Sharky, Sharky, head to the south edge of the ramp, so that way they'll follow you over that way into the spikes. Use the spikes to your advantage.
Yeah, nobody's following me, pal. Nobody likes me.
Give him time.
No, no, Sharky, nobody does.
Ooh, that was juicy.
Mama,
it's getting too dark over here.
Yeah, we're losing all our torches. And we still got more coming, so.
Hunting rifle, gonna be good. I'm not helping you guys really at all. I think you guys are doing all the killing.
Yeah, you suck.
Suck big time. So bad. Just so bad.
Whoopsie. You guys aren't playing fair down there.
Oh, God.
And I am...
Got the boom boom. Ooh. And Sharky just bit it.
I'll be back.
Nice one.
He's gonna say reincarnation's a bitch, ain't it?
Sharky, I tried to help, but I may have shot you in the back of the head, so make sure to watch my video and see what you think.
I think I turned off the PvP, so.
Okay.
Turn it off long time ago.
And he ducks just as I shoot. My timing is awful. So is my aim.
Well, it doesn't help that they're warping all over the place, so.
I wonder what their fixation is with that northwest corner.
I think Sharky peed over there.
Oh.
Just a little bit.
You're supposed to pee in your pants, buddy.
A little bit of scent marking for everybody, right?
Is this round two kind of normal? Like, it seems odd to
me. It's no, it's like round four, I think.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I just botched that enough.
Yeah, we just lost a large chunk of our bars.
Woo!
That sounded painful. You've got dogs behind you, Sharky.
Trying to light up the place a little bit so you guys can see what to shoot.
Yeah.
Yeah, my game just crashed. I'm floating.
Uh-oh, I'm dying. I'm outside, not in my happy place.
Oh, yeah, I died.
So, is anybody else having the issue with the spider zombies, like, getting into the actual bricks?
Yes, yeah. I had them going through blocks and just kind of running through it.
I haven't had them through a block, but I have to shoot them, like, 8 times in the butt.
For me, it was a lot more than 8.
Well, we're not all, you know, the sexual tyrannosaurus you are, Silver.
How was your day, guys?
Living.
Barely.
Damn it. I'm still alive, Silver. Fuck it now.
I'm too stupid to die.
Yeah,
I'm too silly.
I'm almost sure that you're too stupid. Oh no.
Stupid, stubborn. They both begin with S.
Alright. So we still got one crawling around down here.
Yeah, we got
us.
A few. Yeah.
No, we don't.
There's a spider behind him.
I have a lot of gore blocks.
Yep.
Oh, hi, Mr. Screamer. Hey.
He's running away.
Jumpy.
Oh, he's calling the horse.
Woo, that was close.
Do the spiders still call call hordes? I thought it was just the screaming memes.
I don't know.
I thought it was screamers too, but who knows these guys. We got a climber.
And I close the door right in his face.
Good timing too, man.
Alright.
Little bastard with the hold still so I can kill him.
Yeah, by the way, guys, we ran out of shotgun shells.
Really?
Yeah, I think we've pretty much run out of everything.
We have a lot of crossbow bolts.
Yeah, I'm down to 140 arrows and no crossbow bolts.
I have 134 crossbow bolts and probably a full complement of arrows.
If you guys want to clear everything out of the way, I'll rebuild the wall real quick.
Yeah, we're coming out to help.
I'll get the lighting back up.
Yeah, guys, this is bad.
I thought it was great.
It was fun.
This over here where I am, bad.
Where are you?
I don't know what happened here, but I have a huge chunk of the ground missing.
That sounds like that's a load issue on your part. Okay, so I don't have any cobble on me. But
I do, don't worry. I just, guys clear it up and I'll get it all built and upgraded.
Yeah, I'm gonna work on getting rid of these gore blocks.
Oh, thank you.
So we can start putting some spikes down again.
And I'm just lighting up the place so we can actually see what we're shooting at.
Sounds good. So the defenses worked really well.
Mm-hmm. For the first wave, especially.
Yeah.
Second, the third, and the fourth. Not that much, but it still worked.
So that would be the difference between the solo play and the multiplayer horde. And our south side looks like it took no damage.
Yeah, the south side was pretty clear. It's all the north and west sides.
Yeah, let me go grab some.
Can't find the bones.
Hate to do it, but I'm thinking it might be best just to take down this outer fence out here near the garden.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
You cool with that, Sharky? Because I think you're the one that put it up, right?
Sure.
Yeah, because we can't shoot through it, so.
See, I liked it. I thought it was really helpful.
It did slow things down a bit, it.
Yeah, no, it was nice because it slowed things down, but it was also bad because we can't shoot through it, so.
If anything, I would say have the fence up, but at ground level instead of up in the air like it is.
Yeah.
That way you kind of get the best of both worlds.
So I think I about got the wall fixed up.
Okay, I'm crafting up some more iron bars so that we can replace them.
Just an endless tick, 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 tick of not being able to upgrade.
Yeah, I'm making more cobble as well, so.
Excellent. I'm going to put the wood frames back.
Sounds good. Is that all of the... Yeah, I was surprised those wood frames actually held up as long as they did. Okay. It was just enough to slow them down to keep them from being able to run straight through.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So some more, did you need more cobble?
You know, why don't you hold on to it? I've got a bit yet. And that way someone else can do some upgrades too.
Okay.
Oh, excuse me.
You're not excused.
I'm not excused.
No. Lots of love here tonight, isn't
there? I would expect nothing less.
Looks like all of the cobble is actually, in good condition. Not right. Seeing anything needing to be repaired.
Yeah, I just fixed everything, so we should be good.
All right.
I wish bone shivs had a burn time. I hate just pitching stuff, or that you could turn a bone shiv into glue.
Yeah, well, I liked when you could actually use the bones for arrows.
Mm-hmm. Good old days.
That was actually a nice feature.
I have a bunch of points to spend.
How many levels did you gain in that fight?
just one, but I have 26 points. I bought
the
Quicker Crafter rank 3, which I think that's the most powerful perk we have, actually. Quicker Crafter.
Ten times fast.
I can't.
I'm actually liking the minor 49er thing.
Oh, nice.
That one is just, that is so broken. And no, Mad Mole, that is not an invitation to change it.
Yeah, once you speak it.
Yeah, no. But, each rank of that increases your block damage by like 10% or 20%. So when you get to like level 3 of it, it's just, you're just going through it almost as fast as an auger, going through stone.
Wow.
It's 1 to 2 swings with a good quality steel pickaxe, and you're going through stone blocks in like 2 hits.
Nice.
Mmm, oh. Rotting flesh. So. Mm.
Gore blocks are all picked up. Good, good. Wall looks good. All right. We hardly even lost any spikes.
Yeah, we lost enough of them to make it annoying, though.
No, we got more spikes over here in the chest next to the cook stove.
Do we?
63 of them, yeah.
Okay.
That might be enough to...
Hey, Dougie. I don't know whose dog that was, but...
Scratchy?
Good job, dog.
Probably mine.
Yep.
I'll let Molly know you said good job. She'll just be like, treat? Snack?
Is good for snack?
Oh, that was weird.
That was kind of creepy.
Not kind of.
Just imagine this in the dark alley behind you.
Whoa! Don't make it weird.
Hey, come on, it's Sharky.
Always making it weird, you guys.
It's almost like a law.
Wow. So the LOL Sharks.
That's what we could name the group. LOL Sharks. I like it.
Hey, it works for me.
I'm not gonna hesitate because it involves me.
There you go. Shameless self-promotion.
Me?
I like it. Yes,
I'm
you.
I'm not shamelessly. I'm not. Just come and visit my YouTube channel. At...
See? Even the dog likes it.
It's not that shameless. It's just YouTube channel. Slash. Yes.
Yes, it is.
Shark tested, kitty approved.
Hey, no worries, S'more. The, you know, I think we're all used to the vocal dogs.
Why did you mute it yourself? We like dogs. Please mute.
It's probably because his dog was barking.
Dog just wants to be on YouTube.
Internet famous.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So I've got 2,000 cobblestone cooking off right now. I've got about 1,000 left on it. I'll go throw it into the forge box as it's finished. Also got a bunch. Yeah, no worries. Also have a bunch of the log top spikes that are being crafted, so we should have about 100 of those when I'm done. I'm gonna go ahead and put those on the outside of the cobblestone.
What can I be doing to help?
What are you working on?
Nothing at the moment. I'm just patrolling. Nothingness.
I can tell you what you can do, but I'm not sure if you wanna.
Well, it needs to be helpful, wow. Sharky.
You're not going to enjoy it. It's gonna hurt a lot.
Again, I would expect nothing less from you, Sharky.
Alright, so...
So on a nicer note... Huh?
Let's see what we got going on here.
Yeah, I'm not saying too much outside.
Yeah, it's looking pretty good.
What's the daylight set to?
2 hours.
Okay,
18 hours.
Yeah, 18 hours in game, yeah.
So by 4, they'll have stopped running?
Yep. Oh, let's see. What do we want here?
What the fuck is your
problem,
S'more?
Sorry.
Wow. Someone see? Got the cat claws out today.
Yeah, I know, man.
Playing video games and he's just like,
no joke.
I mean, I don't know what sounds a shark would make. Maybe it's like
that one. Or do you want one more, Sharky? Is that good?
It's okay. I was just trying to jump, and you just removed it.
All right. I don't know. What do we? Is there anything?
I mean, we can rebuild the wooden fence. I mean, I thought it was useful.
Yeah, if you guys really want to rebuild it, I mean, like I said, I don't really have a problem with it. It was just we couldn't shoot through it, so it was kind of hard to kill the zombies that were being stopped by it.
Do we want to put a like iron bar fence? I mean, that's a lot of iron bars.
Well, we've got a lot of iron, so.
If or do we want to fence. Throw another layer of cobble up on top of these iron bars, or?
Which one's the ones here? Oh, yeah, I was going to put another layer of cobble on that. And then put a lip out over it so that we don't have to worry about the spider zombies climbing over.
Got it.
If we make the wall this tall, and we place spikes under it.
Sounds good. My dog agrees.
Yes. Okay, since the dog agrees, I'm gonna do it.
Okay, so I am gonna make more of the
iron bars.
I got cobblestone frames being made, and I'll start the second cobblestone row.
Okay, I've got 2,000 cobblestone almost done. I'm at 1,600 out of 2,000 right now, so. And this is, I want to say 60.
I remember we used to have some bikes, but we don't.
There's 63 of them in the chest next
no,
to the...
No, I already used them, already used them.
So, Hal?
I've got 200 waiting to craft after this cobblestone, so...
Yeah, smoke, this is not a good idea.
So I was going to ask you if this is where we want them to go, or do we want them to go somewhere else?
Yeah, this is not a good idea because we cannot shoot.
Do we want to go higher?
No, a little lower.
A little lower.
To make another altar wall.
What are you talking about, Sharky?
Hal, is this where you want these to go, or?
Yeah, no. That was the idea, is that these will go cobble. The cobble will go over. Because what we're going to be doing is I'm going to be putting spikes on the outer wall here, the actual log top spikes, and that'll boost them up a level so that their head level will be even with the bars, so you'll be able to shoot through.
I got it. Sorry, Smore. A mistake from my end. And how's your dog?
Being surprisingly quiet, actually. He's curled up on the futon over here next to me.
Aww. Big baby.
Trade dogs. no. My wife would kill me if I even joked about it. All right, so we are at 32.
Ooh, yeah. Lost track of time there.
I know. So much fun, right?
Uh-huh. So I brought us in, so who are we going to punish with taking us out?
I think it's Sharky's turn to take us out.
Nah, I cannot say goodbye. Sorry.
But you just said it.
Yeah.
See?
So, usually when I say goodbye, I say something like fuck off or something like that.
Wow. He is on point tonight. Sheesh. Alright, I guess I can do it. So thank you all for stopping in. Hope you enjoyed it. It's always fun watching Sharky die to the zombie horde. If you did enjoy it, make sure you hit that like button, and we do ask that you pay everybody a visit and hit that subscribe button for everyone, simply because it is probably the easiest and nicest thing you can do for a YouTuber.
Especially if you do it twice.
Yeah, well, especially if you do it twice, or, you know, you provide beer and or food, so...
Mountain Dew.
Mountain Dew, whatever, you know.
I have to be different, you know.
Yeah, teach their own. So, yeah, thanks all for stopping in today, and we hope to see you all back here next time. As always, take care and be safe out there, everybody.
Bye, guys.